while this victim is like this, waiting for the ambulance to come.
We are the first aider, huh? Okay, come in.
Press down and ship it. Never do this. No.
Afternoon, Miss Elizabeth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Good afternoon.
Yeah. Today, I would like to ask you several questions. Yeah. But before I asking you, could you please introduce yourself first?
My name is Elizabeth Lang. I'm a nurse manager in charge of training at Peacehaven Nursing Home.
Okay. Thank you. I have question. First, can you please give a feedback for student of Akbar BK Palu that take attachment in Peacehaven Nursing Home?
We enjoy having the students from the academy. When they come, they are very enthusiastic. They are full of energy, but and they are also very positive. Even though English is not their language, but they try their best to speak the as best as they can and try and understand. They bring a lot of joy to the residents.
Wow, thank you. So how about the alumni?
We are very fortunate to have the alumni here. When they first arrived at Peacehaven, they were very shy. Slowly, they gain confidence and also they adapted well to the environment in Peacehaven. They show a very keenness to learn and also they are very positive in what they want to do for their future. Most of them work very hard for 4 years and then they focus on going back to Indonesia to do their degree. We are very blessed to have them because they can communicate to our residents in Bahasa and our residents can speak Malay. So they, to them, it's like having another granddaughter. So the alumni has been very helpful because whenever we get new staff from Palu, they act like their buddy, their sister. They show them the lifestyle in Singapore, what is to expect because it's very different from where they come from. And also there's someone that they can share their worries with them. Like recently we had a girl whose mother was very sick in Palu and she was so committed to her duty, she didn't want to go home yet because she felt that there's nothing she can do for her mother in Indonesia. While she working here, she can send the family the money and she went back later on to look to see, visit her mother. Also, the staff here, they are very good, they're a cohesive bunch. We have an Indonesian fellowship every once a month for the staff and they like to get together and sing and eat Indonesian food.
Wow, amazing, right? So, jadi itu tadi beberapa feedback dari Miss Elizabeth selaku clinical di ruangan. Ya, beliau menceritakan hal-hal yang sudah dilakukan, hal-hal positif yang sudah dilakukan oleh mahasiswa Akbar BK Palu dan juga alumni Akbar BK Palu yang sudah bekerja di P7 Nursing Home. Okay, Miss Elizabeth, next, the last question. Can you give a suggestion for us, please, to improve our students, academy Palu student for a next attachment?
The students, I believe, are taught in Bahasa, but it will be good if they can learn to read the textbook or the curriculum in English. And also because we use such a word like ventilation, but they understand it as breathing. So certain terminologies might help them. Also the students, if it's possible, to meet up with English speaking Indonesians, then they can practice their English, have a chance to practice their English, because when they come here, it's such a short time, and they do try. It's not that they don't want to try, they do try, but the opportunity is so short. If they can come, like, you know, work somewhere that has more English speaking exposure, I'm sure the students will benefit a lot.
Okay. You say before that the attachment is so short. Mm-hmm. So do you suggest us to adding the time again, or can you explain that?
Okay. If it's possible, maybe don't send such a big group for 2 weeks. Maybe send a smaller group for 4 weeks. And then that will be, they will have a better chance of learning, more exposure, because at the moment when they come for 2 weeks, we try and squeeze everything in that 2 weeks. Yes. And it takes them 2 days to adjust to the hecticness of Singapore compared to Palu. Yes. And then when they come here, it's a different environment. Maybe don't send so many students at one time, but small group but longer, then at least that will help them to learn better.
Thank you very much, Miss Elizabeth, for your time and for all the things, positive things that you can share with us. So thank you very much. While our student have attachment here, you always encourage them, yeah, and motivate them to improve their skill and especially their English. So thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Good day.